The genius of India found one of its finest expressions in the personality, actions, and sermons of Swami Vivekananda. Swamiji had once said, and I quote, "Education is not the amount of information that is put into your brain and runs riot there undigested. All your life, we must have life building, man making, character making, assimilation of ideas. If you have accumulated 5 ideas and made them your life and character, you have more education than any man who has got by heart a whole library," unquote. The statue of Swami Vivekananda installed in the JNU campus, which was recently unveiled by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, will keep reminding the students of the universal ideals preached and practiced by Swamiji.